Hello, this question it is related to spectrum or specifically visible spectrum. As we know,